Hey everyone, I'm Ellen here at eTrailer.com and we're going to be taking a look at the Demco Slide Lock Trailer Coupler. So this allows you to have a nice secure trailer coupler on your hitch ball. So you can attach this to your trailer and it has kind of a unique locking mechanism. So let's take a look at that and make sure that this is going to be the right fit for you and your application. So you can see it's a nice cast construction. It is a zinc plated steel, so it's going to be sturdy but also corrosion resistant. To operate it, you're just going to pull the pin and clip out of place. They are attached on there. There's a little spot where they're linked to that coupler, so you can't lose that. That's always something I like to see. And then to open this up or to unlock it, you're going to pull back this collar. You do want to watch your fingers though, because it is spring loaded. So just pull back on that. That collar opens up, or that coupler opens up now, so we can drop this on our 2 5/16 inch ball. Once it's in place, you're gonna just push that back in. It's a good idea to keep a hand on that collar though, because again, it is spring loaded, so it will come back and pinch you if you don't hold on to that, or if you just try to squeeze that coupler closed. Once that's all the way down, you're ready to tow after you put back in that safety pin and clip. It's just a precaution to make sure that that doesn't slide back up and open up your coupler. Now this works with a 3-inch wide channel bracket. It doesn't come with one, but you can find a lot of options here at eTrailer.com. The bracket here is about 2 13/16, or just under 2 7/8 inch wide, so it should fit well in a 3-inch wide adjustable bracket. See the two holes there to make those adjustments. The distance between those, center to center, is about 2 inches. And they are both about 5/8 inch in diameter. Again, this works with a 2 5/16 inch ball. The towing capacity, or the weight capacity for this, is 12,500 pounds. It should be a good addition to your trailer so that you can mount everything up, but it does not come with the mounting hardware, so again, that is something you will have to pick up separately. That's going to do it for our look at the Demco Slide Lock Trailer Coupler. I hope this video has been helpful in deciding if this is the right one for you. We do have a lot of other options though here at eTrailer.com, so check them out if you're interested. Thanks for watching.